One of Australia's most beloved ballerinas has taken her final curtsey. After a stellar 15-year career, Australian ballet principal artist Kirsty Martin gave her last performance overnight in The Merry Widow. The 35-year-old is stepping away from the stage to dedicate her time to family. Martin earned ballet's top international prize, the Baignoire de la Danse, in 2009. She was joined in her final curtain call by her six-year-old son and her husband, former Australian ballet principal Damien Welsh.